The Morning Drive with Mike Bagley and Pete Pistone.
Minutes before the top of the hour. Coming up in the 9 a.m. hour, we'll walk you back through our fantasy teams, our picks, our prop bets. Also, back to the United Rentals 200 for the NASCAR Xfinity Series on Saturday. We're taking your checker flags and black flags as well. First, hey, Pete.
Yes.
What is today?
Today, Bagman, is Monday, March 13th, 2023.
Today is Donald Duck Day. You can only sneeze. You can't. Is that can't all the Donald Duck you can do? That wasn't Pete.
Was he being strangled when Donald said that, by the way? What?
For the love of God.
Yeah, I can't do anything but sneeze. Sorry.
Okay. Thank you, Donald. Thank you, Double D.
Yeah.
Today is Earmuffs Day.
Max, can you earmuff it for me?
Not a big earmuff guy.
No? Don't like the earmuffs? No. Why not? Just because the top of the head gets cold, you know, you're only keeping the ears warm, right? It seems like, a missed opportunity.
If you have a hat, like that you pull over a knit hat, it goes over the ears, and the muffs are just one more thing to keep hold of. It's just one more thing to keep track of, one more thing to lose.
Well,
they don't keep your ears as warm as you think they do.
I feel like we spend a lot of our lives with headsets on my ears, so once in a while my ears, even if it's cold, they need to get aired out.
It's true.
Right?
We spend over half our lives with headphones on.
Yeah, let the ears go wild and free. Might be cold sometimes, might be a little warm other times. That's fine. They'll survive.
Thank you, Donald. Today is Fill Our Staplers Day. It's always after daylight saving time and...
What?
The other one in the fall. No, seriously, that's...
Really? I never
now,
do that.
I use a lot more staples over the course of the year. I have to fill my stapler more than twice. Yes. If your stapler's running low, fill it up.
I think I'm good. Thank you.
I believe you have my stapler.
Fill it up, please.
Today is Good Samaritan Involvement Day.
If you see something, say something. Help somebody out, right? Be a Good Samaritan.
Right. I've known people that have been in the medical profession that have immediately leapt into action. Like if somebody's in peril, leap into action. But I also know a lot of people that I'm not getting involved in that. Come on, let's go.
That's how Seinfeld got arrested on the last episode, right? They all got arrested, not helping people. Lady Gaga helped some lady yesterday. Did you see that? Lady Gaga helped some photographer who was falling on the red carpet yesterday. I'm sorry, the champagne carpet. She was a good Samaritan. Look at her go.
Exactly.
She brought the house down, by the way. Her performance last night, it's fantastic. Fantastic.
She's come a long way since Poker Face, hasn't she?
Donald loves her.
Today is also Canine Veterans Day. Not all veterans have two legs. Some have four.
Thank you for your service. Seriously. Absolutely. Our four-legged friends.
Today is also Napping Day.
I'm doing that when I get done today.
Ditto. I totally have a nap in my agenda today. On my agenda.
Listen, Just a little one.
For those that may not know, we're basically Seattle East here. We've had maybe 3 days of sun in the last 2 weeks.
Seattle East.
And it is cloudy. It's rainy. There's a nor'easter that's supposed to fire up next to us and just inundate Boston with snow. Like the New England's going to get blown away. But we're getting rain. It could end as a little. I mean, it's supposed to go on for another day and a half. It's supposed to be going into tomorrow. We just need sun. But being that we don't have that today and a lot of overcastness and just raininess, there's a nap coming this afternoon without question.
Why don't you fire up that pot roast again? Get the house all nice and smelly again. Why not?
Well, no, I'm just trying to get it out. I still got that vinegar going on out there, but I've got the leftovers. So it'll be fired up later on.
There you go.
Through the microwave.
Gotcha.
It's also Smart and Sexy Day today.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello to me.
Yep.
Oh, I love the fake laugh on that one.
That's all a right, lot of narcissism right there.
On this day in 483, St. Felix III began his reign as Pope. Get in there, Felix.
Number three.
Don't ever Dale.
Any Felixes? I have an Uncle Felix and Felix the Cat. Those are the only other two Felixes I know.
Felix Sabatis?
Felix Abatis, all right?
Yep. On this day in 607, the 12th recorded passage of Halley's Comet occurred.
I just saw Halley's Comet.
And congratulations to Justin Haley on his 27th place finish yesterday.
Comet is a very good household cleaner.
On this day in 1639, Harvard University was named after clergyman John Harvard.
Oh, I like that. That's a lot of trust.
On this day in 1781, Sir William Herschel discovered the planet Uranus.
Yes, I'll look for Uranus.
Okay, we've got that. We have that one. Thank you, Donald.
Sometimes you're not even in a telescope.
On this day in 1884, standard time was adopted throughout the United States. I don't think so.
Another day, and I don't believe in time.
Time! What happened? What happened? Why did they change their minds like that then?
I don't know, but we have to get this legislation through so we can leave these clocks be and we just not do this stuff in November. Please, I'm begging you.
Yes, I'll look for Uranus.
On this day in 1933, U.S. banks began to reopen after a holiday that had been declared by President Roosevelt.
Okay.
Is that going to happen again here pretty soon?
I'm hoping my bank opens this morning. Let's go. Tighten it up.
On this day in 1935, 3,000-year-old archives were found in Jerusalem confirming some biblical history.
Give me more
specific. Did it tell you what biblical history?
didn't go into details.
Ooh, do tell.
The devil's in those details. Oh.
Oh, I see what you did there.
On this day in 1951, the comic strip Dennis the Menace appeared for the first time in newspapers across the country.
Oh, that Dennis, what a menace.
And on this day in 2002, Fox aired celebrity boxing. Tonya Harding beat Paula Jones. Danny Bonaduce beat Barry Williams. And Todd Bridges defeated Vanilla Ice, Ice Baby.
What a disaster that show was. Man,
they were reaching on that deal.
Come on, Fox.
Look for Uranus.
And on this day in 2012, after 244 years of publication, Encyclopedia Britannica announced it would discontinue its print edition.
Sad. Sad day.
Birthdays today. Jack Harlow is 25.
I could see the whole city from his balcony.
Tristan Thompson, 32. Common is 51. William H. Macy is 73. And in the world of NASCAR, a birthday for Jeff Sprecher and a birthday for SiriusXM's own Daniel Trotta.
Well, happy birthday, one and all, on this Monday, March 13th, 2023.